amigos, amigos, it's me, Gigi Saúl Guerrero, also known as La Muñeca del Terror. Some of you may know me for my feature debut, Culture Shock. And I'm also the co-founder of Lucha Gore Productions, which maybe you've seen one of our short films like El Gigante on Shudder or Mistress of Bones on Crypt TV. I am very excited to be here with Dread Central to highlight a fresh new voice, a special young lady in the genre who is just starting out and breaking through. Her name is Becca Kozak. Becca Kozak was a former film student of mine at Vancouver Film School. She is set now to graduate with honors this April. Last year during the pandemic, Becca produced, wrote, and filmed her feature debut. That's right, the pandemic is not gonna stop this lady. She made her documentary debut called Vancouver Video Vixens. Vancouver Video Vixens is a documentary on horror and feminism through the eyes of female filmmakers in the Vancouver, British Columbia independent scene. I am so excited to be a part of this documentary, but not only that, Becca focused on highlighting incredible talent from Vancouver, British Columbia. This documentary highlights talents like Ariel Hansen, Lisa Ovies, of course Tristan Risk, the Spear Sisters, Karen Lamb, and many, many more. So excited for you, Becca, and I hope that this feature of yours finds distribution and does an incredible festival run. And I'm just excited that the pandemic is not gonna stop you, and excited that we, as a community, are recognizing fresh new voices. All right, happy Women in Horror Month. Every day is Women in Horror Month. Take care, amigos.